played in there with enough height. Diacra, she's got a go, Miss Pichon. She's had so, so many chances on the night. It only takes one. The Korean goalkeeper is mortified. She has been beaten by France's number one striker. And Marinette Pichon has her first World Cup Finals goal. It's the first one ever struck by France in World Cup Finals.